Finally, celebrating power in the Hispanic community. Power can come in many forms. Latinos lead the way in Milwaukee's Common Council and County Board, in Milwaukee's small business community, and teaching the next generation of leaders.
And as the Hispanic community grows in Southeast Wisconsin, that power grows to impact people of all races and ethnicities.
This gym exemplifies that power. Led by Israel Shorty Acosta, member of the U.S. Olympic boxing coaching staff and a representative on the 1984 U.S. Olympic boxing team. I spoke to one man who started here and turned his life around, and he has this coach and this community to thank for it.
I was projected to be a star.
Prince Zilla was a promising young boxer fighting out of the United Community Center on Milwaukee South Side.
I was going to go around the country boxing. I was going to a semi-pro league and the World Series of Boxing. I had a lot of scouts. I had a lot of potential offers. I had enough time back then.
But that time vanished in September of 2013, when the then 22-year-old was sentenced to 8.5 years of hard time in prison after being convicted for a violent crime.
Hearing 8.5 years, you know what I mean, just took me out of space. I didn't know how I would make it through. I felt like that was a life sentence.
Zilla spent the next near decade in both Kettle Moraine and Racine Correctional Institutions.
Prison was it was horrible. It's more so on the mental. It's so chaotic. You know, the fights, the arguments, the control from the staff. I can't even shower when I want to if I'm not permitted to in prison. I can't even eat if I'm not permitted to. Those amenities of freedom are just so minute that we take for granted.
Freedoms he promised himself that he would never take for granted again when he was released from prison in February of 2022.
I told myself over and over and over again that I'll do what's right for me first. I knew I had to step in the right direction.
Which led him back to the UCC and the boxing ring.
I feel like I'm in my place of tranquility here.
Under, right?
It lets me think.
It also lets him take the next step in his journey, being a mentor.
He's been a great role model. He's changed his life. And so just to have him around the kids.
There we go.
They know he made some mistakes, yeah. and he's trying to, you know, be a better person. He is being a better person.
Stick to the body. Perfect.
When he walks in, he's just like, what up? And like, he just gives off good vibes. And I know he means well to everyone.
So it's the step. They know I was gone and they see a change. It actually makes me have a responsibility to do even better. It makes me feel like a phoenix. Not that it's the end, but this is a new beginning for me. I'm not trying to get back anything. This is new. I'm starting in a new direction now.